So guys, it's day 2 of the California trip. Kcon's coming soon. We're about to leave the hotel. And honestly, I think my eyelashes knew that we was gonna meet my hubbies today because they wanted to listen. They was like, we gotta do for Janet. And like, they're bomb.com right now. And I'm so happy. But yeah.
So Janet, how are you feeling?
I'm ready, I'm so excited.
All right, let's go, get it.
Got our seats, and I'm so glad that we came early because the line got like 20 times longer, and we ain't in the heat, so it's all good. And like, I'm so excited because I have like a perfect view of everything, but it's pretty cool. You ready for me to cry? Because I am. These eyelashes might have to come off too, but it's cool.
Whatever's popular.
Guys, so I'm low-key getting anxiety right now because I just realized that we're in the same exact building as my group, and I'm like, it's getting too real. Stares off into a distance. Seven years! Oh wait, I can't do it. But yeah,
she's lit.
I'm like, I'm for real gonna cry. I'm so ready.
He is back by popular demand. This YouTuber is a dancer, violinist, and now an actor and singer because he is part of the famous YouTube group called, what is it called? That is correct, everyone. Please give it up for HEADPHONE.
Yeah. But I don't know if you guys can hear me, but like literally, we were the hype crew and they were like the boring crew.
Only for the girls, only for the girls.
They was in their seat like the whole entire time. Me and her, we were fucking hyped. Sorry, I like tried whispering. Like literally, they.
DK all the way.
Oh, I screamed my heart out for 17. I'm dead. End of the night vlog. What's up? It's not like my voice is really raspy right now. It hurts.
I'm exhausted as fuck, and I was gonna go to sleep, but you know, your girl could always eat. You got that young. Gum tip new, and then you got that mumble away. You know.
So we're expecting. He's 4 months old.
We back at the hotel. I'm gonna shower and then go to sleep because your girl is dead.
There we go.